saya Muhammad Ashraf bin Muhammad Amir Sufian. Saya ada dua adik kembar. Dua adik kembar itu sekolah kat Ibu Nusina. Umur saya 8 tahun. Umur adik saya 6 tahun. Hari ini Acap Ashraf akan buat supercar yang dihasilkan
daripada Lego.
Daripada Lego. Mula-mula pasang ni. Supercar saya boleh tembak. Ni bayangkan corona.
Kenapa? Lagi satu.
Yang ni.
Sekejap.
Bayangkan corona.
Yang ni hasilnya dari supercar yang tadi. Dia boleh tembak. Lagi satu. Oh. Ni hasilnya supercar saya. Yang ni tingkap dia. Boleh buka. Yang ni steering dia. Ni tempat duduk dia. Ni penembak. Ini ni hasilnya. Ni hasilnya supercar untuk frontliner. Bye.
Assalamualaikum. Nama saya Amsyah Muhammad Amsyah bin Muhammad Amir Sufian. Saya di sekolah di Pasti Ibu Sina kelas IDLC. Saya nak buat hari ini, saya nak buat robot membantu frontliner.
And I'm 8 years old. I am making iFatih. It can call anybody in the world. Malaysia, Chinese,
China,
Arab, and all the country. Even from out of space, detect any when you're sleeping. If somebody want to rob your house, it will literally make a sound.
Oh, what kind of sound? Can you try to demonstrate?
Sound like this. Alert, alert, alert.
So, untuk frontliner, what does it help?
It help to spy. It can, like, if you click this, it will show you many options. Spy, doctor spy, police spy, you could spy anything. When you make a spy, this thing will literally be tiny and go to your chest. And then it will
you
like...
You mean the phone? This phone?
Will be tiny and go to your chest, make you a spy suit. And when you look at something you don't remember, it will record it.
Oh.
And you can show it to people. What is the place? What is it doing? This is very helpful. And when you take a picture, It could show anything, even inside. When you take outside of the example, like a shop, you take photo of the door only, okay. But you can see like go inside.
Other than that, can it see like virus maybe or anything?
Or it could like see virus, but it also has virus detected mode.
Oh, virus detected mode.
If you hit this, it will many options.
Okay.
So it will make you a suit for virus COVID-19 that hit you, and you could see it, and you could kill it because it will like automatically make a blaster. It's not a real blaster. It's like a hand sanitizer. So you could kill him.
Oh, coronavirus only?
Yes. If you do it on people, it doesn't affect anything.
Okay. Bacteria? Can it kill bacteria?
Yes.
Bacteria also. Okay. Do you have anything else to say?
One more thing.
Mm.
When you're like don't know where you are, you could like just wait and click this. Click virus detected mode. You click it like 20 seconds and then it will like detecting anything. Where I am. And then it could like detect is a car hitting me or something else where I am. That's all. It's Al-Fatih. Goodbye.
Assalamualaikum.
Al-Fatih is good.
Quiet time. Mama apa? Alam ni je. Mama, are you nervous? It's okay. Yes, you're not nervous. Very good. Okay, now I want to explain mana dulu. This one. Okay, tell me about this. Ni apa? Security. Yes. Security buat apa?
Ni penjaga.
Penjaga. Okay, very good.
Lagi? Macam jalan-jalan.
Jalan-jalan.
Ada kain buku.
Okay.
So, nanti kalau jalan ke sini, kena elektrik.
Oh, bila jalan sini kena elektrik? Meaning orang tak boleh masuk?
Dengan sini pula, orang hantar makanan.
Orang hantar makanan? Oh, delivery guy. Macam food panda ke? Oh, Mama ada nama tak untuk dia?
Fast car.
Fast car? Oh, okay. So, this is fast car. Mama nak explain pasal fast car? Nah, please.
Okay.
Yes.
This will... Emergency is will open is up weapon.
Up weapon, where is it? Oh,
this one be a robot can fly.
Hebatnya delivery guy punya car pun boleh bertukar. Okay.
Okay. Yes. So this is so important. This is engine.
That's his engine. Okay, very good.
Ini pula.
Okay, next.
Big car.
Ni ada nama tak?
Big car
nama dia, okay. Who's going to use this?
This guy.
That guy. He's going to sit?
Over here. And he can fly.
He can fly.
And when he want to pee, and then this red button gives his nose. So he's going to pee.
So he can go to pee. Mama explain more about this car first, please.
This one can fly.
Okay, dia boleh terbang.
And here, and this one, he don't want to hot.
He doesn't want to be hot. Kalau panas
or
kan?
He don't want to be cool.
Can you show me the engine? Does it have any engine? Where's the engine? The engine kereta ni ke? Now show me, explain me about the engine.
Okay, this power on, and this is line, and this is power up to fast, and this one
to go fast,
go short and high.
Okay.
And turn to the everything. And keep it move.
Keep it move.
And see, everything.
Yes. Okay, very good. This one? What is this for?
This one.
For what?
Something to deliver so fast.
Delivery so fast. Siapa ni, Mamat? Siapa yang duduk kat depan?
Sure. Sure.
Sure apa?
Sure.
Sure tu apa?
Nama dia.
Oh, nama dia Sure. Sure ni kerja apa, sayang?
Dia macam spy ke.
Oh, dia spy. Okay. So, doktor, what is this? Ni apa, sayang?
It's helmet to protect a face.
To protect a face. Protect from what?
Corona.
Oh, ni PPE. Okay, very good. Dia tak lemas ke pakai dalam ni, Mamat? Biasa Umi pakai, Umi lemas? Yang ni Mama buat, lemas tak?
Kat dalam ni, dia pakai angin.
Kat dalam ni boleh angin. Wow. Okay, good. Now, next. What is this?
What are they? Ninja Psychic.
Oh, ni Ninja Psychic. Okay. Diorang pun join juga sekali. Okay. So, what can they do?
Then it's just like good one.
Okay, Mama, last one. What is that? This one, the red color?
Red color.
What is that?
It's this. Ni macam bilik, tapi bila ada orang datang, dia boleh pura-pura ni dinding.
Dia pura-pura ni dinding. Oh, okay. So, bilik ni diorang boleh masuk untuk rehat lah. Okay.
Atak.
M for?
Mamat.
Yeah, Umi nak tengok dalam. Betul ke orang boleh masuk? Can you show me? Can you show me how can people go in? Maybe take that person to go for rest. Oh, okay. How many people can go inside? How many people? Can I see inside? Can you open, please? Okay. What is that? What is this?
That is the trash.
Oh. Trash untuk buang sampah. Okay, bagus. Bersih. Okay.
Semua orang pun boleh masuk.
Semua orang pun boleh masuk. Okay, doktor.
Sebab
semua
boleh. So many people can go inside.
So many people can go inside. Okay. Semua penat. Kecuali the security guy cannot go in. So security guy rehat dekat situ.
This is his
Okay.
Ni punya katil.
Katil dia. Oh, very good. Semua orang kena ada tempat untuk rehat kan? Sebab mereka frontliner, right? They're tired. They need a rest too. Okay. You want to tell me more? Oh, that's all.
That's all.
Okay.
Bibi.
Ah.
nampak. Tengah duduk makan je. Jom.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Nama saya Umar Mujahid bin Muhammad Ali. Saya dengan sekolah robot. Nama robot ni The Flash. Lampu ni menyala dan berbunyi bila tempat kesan virus. Ni dan ni tempat sanitize yang tempat virus. Ni penapis udara sedut yang sedut udara tercemar. Itu saja sekian, terima kasih.